I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. It was 121 years ago today, one of the earliest black stars of the silver screen was born, Louise Beavers. The actress grew up in Pasadena, California, and developed a love for performing at an early age, singing in her church choir. After joining a minstrel group as a youngster, Beavers was discovered by a talent scout and cast in the 1927 film Uncle Tom's Cabin. Throughout her career, Louise Beavers was often typecast as a mammy stereotype, playing maids and domestic servants, a caricature she sometimes spoke out against. She may be best remembered for her dramatic role in the 1934 film Imitation of Life. It marked one of the first times the lives of black characters were treated with sensitivity and seriousness on the big screen. In 1951, Beavers took over the title character on Beulah, the first television sitcom to feature a black woman in a starring role. After fighting diabetes late in her life, Louise Beavers died of a heart attack on October 26, 1962. 14 years later, the star was posthumously inducted into the Black Filmmakers Hall of Fame.